Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, the 25th of December, a very happy Christmas to all of you. Today, we celebrate, the world celebrates the birth of the Son of God. The world celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ, our Lord, who came down to save us. He was born not in a palace, but in a manger. A humble birth of the Lord to bring all His people to the greater truth. Today, I pray that everyone watching this particular program may be blessed with Christmas blessings, may be renewed in your faith, and may the birth of Christ happen in your hearts too. Today, Holy Mother Church celebrates Saint Anastasia. Saint Anastasia was a 3rd century saint. She is supposed to be one of those saints who was martyred on the Christmas day. This is another torture they used to have. Like, just to be against the Christian faith, on the Christmas day, they used to kill the Romans, the Roman persecutioners. So, one such saint was Anastasia. She was one who had faith, her daddy who was killed, and then Publius, her husband, who also died on a mission. And then later, she herself was taken on the ship. There she met Saint Theodota, and then along with him, she was taken to an island. And there, the way in which she was tortured was great. And how did they kill her? They first tagged her into the sand with her arms outstretched, and then they put fire to her head. And that's how they killed her. And later in Byzantium, her church was built on her memory, and then her name comes in the Roman prayer into the missal, Roman Preface 1, her name comes, Anastasia. And especially in the Christmas Mass 2, there is a mention of her. So, dear brothers and sisters, we pray that the grace of God may be on us today. And as Saint Anastasia, we may also be the witnesses of the babe of Bethlehem. Amen.